Good luck in this fast break, this optic fast break. Let's see what comes out of here. Hopefully we can hit one of the big rookies. Hey, what's up, Gregory P? Good to see you, man, Gregory P. Let's see what happens right here. We're going to random the owner list 7 times. And randomize the teams. Stack the list up side by side after both randoms are done. And so here we go. Lucky number 7. The first random is finished going through here. Lucky number 7. Now you can see your team in the break. We got one autograph popping out of this thing, and we'll see what it is. And every card ships and all that good stuff. Are there any trades? Greg Repeat, we got some coin breaks coming up. We got a lot of different things that could break next. No trades happening. Oh, all right. Look at this. Ho! Part of the championship Celtics when they went with Paul Pierce and Ray Allen. The first year, or actually, Ray Allen was on that team. Oh, man, that's awesome. I think they played the Lakers that year. Oh, sweet. Nice hit for the Celtics owner. That's our autograph out of the box, Brad. That's a cool autograph, T-Mike. Celtics legend. Nice one right there. Number down. Yeah, it was a throwback auto. Nice rated rookie there. Number 299. Lonzo Ball rated rookie. Nice Draymond Green. Number to 20. Golden State Warriors. Low number prism right there. Hope. I have no idea, Lonzilla. So some pretty cool stuff coming out. A lot of rated rookies and some pretty cool things. Great autograph there coming out for us. Not bad for $2.99 a spot. I have another one of those to list. We have all kinds of things getting ready to rip here. Coming up. But we do have another fast break for $2.99 a spot. If you decide you want to do that one, you can certainly do that one. But these two are really close.